Yo, what's up, everyone? I'm gonna be doing this little test run of my setup. I just got a capture card and I just got a new microphone, so I'm gonna test this shit out, man. It's gonna be a quick video. I'm not gonna do a bunch of random shit. I'm just gonna cut right to the chase. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's go with. Okay, we've got a bunch of people that are taken. Let's go with that. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do man versus women in these old games. Do Eddie Guerrero versus. Oh, you can't play as. Taz. I didn't even know Taz was in the game. Let's do Chris Benoit. Why not? Yeah, I got this new microphone from as a personal gift, so I'm okay with that. And I got the capture card, I bought that. So far it works really great. Can't wait to see how this turns out. I really wish I turned off entrances, but I did not. Alright. Yep. Eddie Guerrero versus Chris Benoit. They had some of the best matches. Sucks what happened to Benoit, but still a great wrestler. I don't like him, though. I don't know why I even chose him. Mainly because I feel like this is the surefire way to have one of the best matches. Do this ish. Oh shoot. Okay, this is gonna be a while. Really? Alright. Alright. Eddie Guerrero. Alright. Come on. Try not to be too loud. It's like 10 p.m. where I'm at. Try not to be too loud, you know. But I just want to test this out immediately. I don't know when this is going to come out on YouTube because, I don't know. I haven't edited the video yet. I don't even know if it sounds good or if it looks good and stuff like that. I have no idea, so. Man, I haven't done commentary in a long time, so, I'm still working on my commentary skills, making sure that I'm more energetic. Right now, I'm not that energetic, because I was just at a wrestling show, and so, I'm pretty exhausted, but, I still want to put this video out, and, dude, some of these graphics just look better than they do now. Like, it's crazy. This came out for the Xbox 360. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. Arm drag. Ooh. Eddie Guerrero not taking shit from Benoit. Stay down, bro. No. God damn it. Ugh, that sucks. I love the Xbox 360. It had the best wrestling games, in my opinion. like all the SVR games, or most of them, and 2K14. Like, you can't get much better than that, you know? Don't get up. Stop getting up! Nope, rope break. Of course it was a rope break, because I decided to do rope, because I decided to do a normal match. Of course I did. Okay. Ooh. The same move, I guess. Alright, stay down this time. Yes! 3. Yes, I won. Once again, I said this was just going to be a quick video. I, you know, it's only like 7 minutes long or something like that, less than that probably, because I'm going to edit it a little bit. So yeah, that's all I really wanted to do right now, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.